Do you have to be an artist to do this?
No, no, no!
This is just for kids, right?
Be a part of something bigger than yourself.
Make your mark on the shul.
Create something special together as a community.
And make sure to have fun.